That was, of course, a song by the world's most famous ginger busker, Ed Sheeran. So I'm going to put myself...